Come on, man.
And with the local DBC news, LL Cool J with a triumphant comeback.
But tonight,
don't call it a comeback. I'm ready to dance.